Welcome to my new unboxing. Today we have a wood box and the theme was magic, if I'm not completely mistaken. Anyway, there were franchises in here that piqued my interest, so I picked it up again. And without further ado, let's open it up and see what's inside. Now I have it on top here because the address is on the other side of the box. So let's open it up, find out what's inside. With wood box, I never remember if there's a shirt on here or not. If yes, I try to grab it first. Here it is, but it's completely underneath. I think I got it out. Here I got it. And it's a Witcher design. It's very thin, which I don't mind because for our hot summers this is really ideal. And it's a really nice shirt. It's official, it's from Jinx. And yeah, well, it's a Witcher crest with the Witcher hunting a griffin. It's awesome. It's an awesome shirt. I'm really loving it. Let's see what else is inside. Next thing is, I've got the pin first. And it's Alphonse. It's Alphonse from Full Metal Alchemist. And yeah, as I said, it's magic. Next thing. We've got the Magic magazine here, which I will not look into until the end, obviously. But it's laying on top, so it was starting to annoy me. You get a feel for these things with the years. There's a box in here that's probably a figure, and from the feel of it, probably a Funko Pop. Let's get it out. No, it's a Q-fig. It's a Harry Potter Q-fig. Let's get it out. Here we go. Harry Potter hunting the Snitch. I find his face to be not so joyful looking and more creepy and aggressive looking. Yay! Okay, he's not hunting the Snitch, he's just doing magics. Okay! He still looks like a maniac who's out there to hunt you. Real Q-fig. That face is scary. Oh, let's see what else is inside. Here's a thing. Oh, that's why I've got it. It's Zelda. It's a notebook. Sheikah Slate notebook. This is awesome. What's that? That must be paper left over. 100 line pages. This is pretty neat. It's not the format that I'd take for my diaries, but there's never anything wrong with having a notebook. You have the map of Hyrule inside. It looks really, really good. I'm liking it a lot. This is awesome. Let's get the sticker off. Well, it features the Eye of the Sheikah on the screen. Neat. Let's see what else we've got. Oh, it's Game of Thrones. And it's a dragon egg candle. Here we go, dragon egg candle. Way too beautiful to light up, I think. Some warnings underneath, but typical candle warnings. Because nowadays you have to warn for everything, right? Come on, autofocus, there we go. I think it's really beautiful made. Next up. That's it. So before I forget it again, like so often, I build up the box. And we have a really, really cool bookshelf optic here. It's solid on the back. Very, had a crash landing. But yeah, really, really cool. So let's check out the magazine with the contents. Little introduction. Other Wooters. Guess that was the last box. Glad I didn't got it. So I recommend Spyro, so it's probably advertisement. That would have been the Mega Woot box. There we go. Harry Potter figure. Game of Thrones candle. Witcher shirt. Zelda notebook. The pin, and the next box seems to be horror themed. Fitting for October. Because that's certainly the balloon from S. I'm sorry, from It. S is the German name. Guess that happens when you read German and speak English. You'll mix up some things. So yeah, that's the wood box for September. It's a magic theme. Sorry, I put this where you can see it. I'm really, really liking it. I'm glad I got it. The only miss for me is the figure. I'm not too big of a fan of these figures, but it's not that bad of a figure as well if he wouldn't look so creepy. On the other hand, I love creepy, so I really shouldn't complain. I love the shirt, I love the notebook, and the candle is really, really cool. So yeah, that's it for this month of the Woot Box. I'll see whenever franchises are included that I like, I'll get another one. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope I see you again. Until next time, see ya! Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching. If you want to check out my other Woot Box unboxings, click on the playlist on the upper right. Expect a new video on this channel every Monday and Wednesday. If you like video games, chances are you might enjoy my second channel as well. You find it on the lower left. Until next time, see ya!